Hey guys, Aaron here from Bitbranding. I'm gonna walk you through on how to give somebody admin access to your Facebook page when you're on a mobile app. I know that sometimes you're on the run and you're like, hey, I need to make somebody an admin for a live video, or you need to make somebody an admin to be able to make a post on your behalf, or you just really want somebody to be an admin for just a short period of time or a long period of time. But it can be very frustrating if you only have the ability to do it from your computer, and now you have the ability to do it from your phone. So let's jump in here. Okay, so you can do this from your Facebook mobile app, or you can do it from the Pages app. I suggest the Pages app because it's super simple. All right, so in the top right-hand corner, go ahead and click Settings. Scroll down to Edit Page Roles, and it should load. Hopefully yours is a little bit faster than mine. You click up at the top, Add a Person to the Page. You need to put in your password here. Don't look at mine. All right, then you can add anybody who's the name of the Facebook user. So let's just say here, let's add my mom because that's somebody easy. There we go. And then you can make them an admin, editor, moderator, advisor, advertiser, or analyst just from here on the side of the page. If you click add, they are now added to the page. If you want to delete them, because I don't want my mom to be an admin of our page, just go down here, click the X, and it will remove them. And there you go. And then it will show your current ones. But super simple and easy for you to do on the run. All right, so I hope you enjoyed on learning how to add people as an admin on the mobile app. If you did enjoy this video, make sure that you hit the bell, make sure you hit subscribe, and let us know in the comments about any other type of tutorials that you'd like to see, and check out the rest of our Facebook and Instagram tutorials.